Transmission fluid is aerated due to planetary gears and their associated parts rotating. Air can be forced into the fluid, causing the fluid to foam. Aerated fluid can cause overheating and fluid oxidation. The vehicle can also slip because of excessive fluid.